Guys, Nicodemus Jr. here, back with another video. So today I'll be showing you guys three ways how to deke an opponent or your goalie. Let's get started.
Go.
So the first one, this is most likely going to be used on the goalie. I saw this on Instagram. So you go like straight, you go through your legs. Instead of shooting it, you shoot, pass it to the forward. The goalie will poke check. If he does, you shoot it off. I'm gonna do this in fast motion for you guys to see. So this one is most likely gonna be used on your defenseman. So you're gonna do this. It's kind of like the same one, but instead of actually doing like the full thing, just take it back and then pull it back and then go on. If it goes to the net, you can just take a shot. So I'm gonna do it faster. I'm gonna do it in a faster version to you then. So the last way, this could be used on basically anyone, goalie or defenseman. So you toe drag it, throw it down, push it with your other foot, take a shot if you're close to the goalie. So I'm gonna do it in a faster way for you. Oh, I messed up, guys. Not bad. Here, I'll put it. So that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully these tips are gonna help you somehow. Please like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at McDavid Jr. Peace.